emergency meeting, the emergency governor, Mayor from Thursday, 12 September 2019, at the council chamber, Sakashi Grand House, Kasana. The emergency governor from convened at the emergency meeting, discussed some key topical issues of common interest, particularly development of the agricultural sector, being the economic livewire of the region. The current challenges of insecurity, which seems to be persistent despite concerted efforts by all types of government, was also deliberated based on insightful analysis and the best possible ways to address the menace which is currently bedeviling the region. Consequently, the forum resolved to continue to adopt a sustainable and holistic approach towards tackling this challenge in the region. It is the forum's unwavering determination to rescue the region and reposition it to meet the yearnings and the aspirations of our people, especially in the areas of security, economic, and social development. Two, on agriculture, the forum was well informed about the National Livestock Transformation Plan and its disparities with the rural plan. It is expected that the plan would ensure resettling and addressing the dislocated populations in the key conflict zone to enable them to become part of the agricultural modernization process. In the same vein, it would provide a mechanism for peaceful dialogue and reconciliation in the affected communities towards a harmoniously mutually beneficial future. The forum, therefore, adopted the National Livestock Transformation Plan, which lays out clear path for modernizing pastoral activities. It further encouraged all other states not included as pilot states to endeavor to join the plan or program. Three, the forum received brief on the Almajiri phenomenon in northern Nigeria, which is not only endemic but pandemic.